This woman recycles plastic into paving bricks that she claims are more durable than conventional bricks.
Our product is almost 5 to 7 times stronger than the concrete, and this is because of the basic material structure of the brick itself.
Nzambi Matee is an entrepreneur in Nairobi whose company, Gjenge Makers, turns plastic waste into durable building materials. Matee began her effort to recycle the plastic waste because nobody else seemed to be doing anything about it.
I was tired of being the sidelines. You're just there waiting for someone to sort the plastic issue. You're just waiting for the government or the municipality or just someone else other than yourself.
Matee, a materials engineer who designed her own machines, said she gets the plastic waste for free from packaging factories and pays for bulk plastic from other recyclers who cannot process it any further. When it's brought into the Gjenge Makers factory, it's melted down and compressed into bricks. Matee said that her factory has recycled 20 metric tons of plastic since it opened in 2017. She said she plans to add to the production line, potentially tripling the factory's capacity.
We knew how to make one brick. So we needed to know if we had to bring this product to the market, we needed to know how to make 1,000 or 5,000, because one project cannot be just one brick. So after figuring out how to make one brick, now the next step was how to make 1,000.